Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome to Savages TV, I'm Doc Savage. And Sparky is not. But that's okay, he strives to be. JD's not either, but he's probably doing jazzy tonight too. How you doing tonight, JD? Is that, Ogask121? Welcome to the stream, hope you're doing well and jazzy. I hope I didn't butcher that. Makes a mean ship warranty. Right, JD. Sinister Voices, welcome, welcome. Hope you're doing well. And Jazzy, there's the man himself, Iron Chef. Eating up some chicky soup. Hope you're doing better tonight. Sound like you're feeling bad last night, Iron Chef. Hopefully you've rested up and feeling much, much better. I'm doing jazzy. I am indeed. Doing good, doing good. Nice. Good thing, good thing. Oh, I have sat down and left my water on the counter. Way over there. Specialty is ravioli. Oh. Not that kind of stuff. Let me grab my water here. Totally forgot. Left it on the counter. Just take you guys with me here for a second. Yes, I have water and tea. It's one of those nights. The tea's too hot to drink at the moment, so we got a little water going on. Hope everybody's had an awesome Saturday. I'm a little bit late getting started. That's all right. I kind of had dozed off. I was in a food coma. Chicken curry coma. Ain't nothing like a chicken curry coma. All out of popcorn. Oh, well, there we go. Oh, that's just a bit better. There's anime. Welcome, welcome. How you doing tonight, anime? Hope you're doing well and jazzy. Let's get this show on the road. Let's get dangerous, shall we? Load up that last saved game. Welcome to some Saturday night Vegas. Friday and Saturday night's Vegas night. There we go. Yep, so last night we were here. Thermite. Yeah, I gotta set some thermite. Yeah. Really neat. I wish I had a better hat. My hat looks horrible. Okay, we gotta do something about this, right? No. There we go. Operation Anchorage on the... Yeah. Well, there's a bunch of really cool ones here, though. There's Dead Money, Honest Hearts, Old World Blues, Lonesome Road, Gunrunner's Arsenal, Courier's Stash. Quite a few. My glasses, huh? Biker goggles up here too. Maybe we don't have sunglasses instead, huh? Our storm chaser's hat and our rawhide cowboy hat are all but destroyed. And no way to repair that. Go to our geeky pre-war hat. Perception of one with that on. Let's see what that looks like. Yep, well, that's not too much better, but that's what we're going to go with. There we go. Who you side with? I hadn't really sided with much of anybody. Just kind of doing my own little thing. You were here before? Just playing some Fallout 4. Well, wait, no, that's cool anime. No worries there, buddy. Everything's smooth and jazzy. I do wish that they had a bowler hat in this game, but they don't.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good.
Yeah.
You'll get these back on
your way. Oh, wait, no. I just handed him all my guns, didn't I? I handed him everything, didn't I? Oh, man, hold on. I hate it when they do that. Yeah, I got a lot of guns. I could carry more if I had less guns on me, but I don't. So, my Dib Jedi's in the house. How you doing tonight, JD? Hope you're doing well, and Jazzy. Oh, thanks, JD. Vote of confidence there. Nightlife's in the house. Hey, Knight. How you doing tonight? Hope you're doing jazzy and well. Yeah. Independent exploration. That's right. That's a good way of putting it. Bogo, welcome. How you doing tonight? I'll be token. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing jazzy. I know I am. Yes, at the shagging place again. Now, here we go. We gotta get back in here. Welcome the whole gang's here, right? Everything is tickety-boo, baby.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Yeah, see, that's better. I got me a revolver. I gotta get up there. Should be a way up there. Yep, there we go. In that place again. A little smoky in here tonight.
I hear you chased that chicken shit Benny off.
Yes, I chased Benny off. Wow. Why does it look the whole place is on fire over there? Wow. Woohoo! Oh, I'd have to steal that, really? I'm not gonna do that. Oh, no, we're not gonna talk to him.
Business is good. Well, the family's got money.
That's right. Wanting to curl up with his blanket. It is tickety-boo chilly. Let's see, what is it right now? It is tickety-boo chilly indeed. Let's see. Look at these guys getting all comfy with each other here in front of us here. Yeah, it is currently... where I'm at. 30. It is 35 degrees Fahrenheit with a wind chill of 29. So yeah, it is tickety boo chilly.
Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out.
Alright, here we go. We got some of this stuff on here. We got thermite everywhere now, don't we? Looks like we got thermite all over the place. Alright, let's get on out of here. Probably should have saved before we did. Oh my. Yeah, I think I got it. Hope these guys don't get all upset about it. What's the next part of this one? Boom, gone. Snowing in West Virginia. Well, it is snowing on the other side of the mountain there. It is indeed.
There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion. They better not fuck with our power.
He's gonna be down here. The Gamora. Play roulette, huh? Nope. Where is this guy?
Let me know if the pretty lady with you is looking for something.
Where am I supposed to go? No, not this guy. Alright, now I'm confused. Where am I supposed to go? Looking for... Where the heck is he? I thought he was on the floor. Where is he? He's gonna be on the other side over here.
Welcome back to Gamora.
Oh, he's gonna be in here, I think. No? Yeah.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Whoa, you managed to pull that off?
Mm-hmm.
Solid work.
That ought to come with the boss's plans. Oh, no, no, Albie, I don't need to play any blackjack.
Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Big Saul and Nero have to die.
As long as they're alive, they can start up their plans again. All you've managed to do is stall them. I guarantee you they have contingencies.
Oh boy. See, this is where it crosses the line right here.
They're a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. They tasked me to find out who's responsible. There isn't gonna be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. I'll slip you a gun, and we can take them out.
Right.
When they're gone, I'm gonna run this joint. Don't worry, I'll take care of this place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can't save during this. Sure, let's do it.
Hurry and get ready. I'll give you a gun when you get to the room.
I bet it is. It sounds like a double cross. I don't trust this guy. They kicked you out after play. Yeah, they're playable. Of course they are. Mm-hmm. He doesn't realize I already have a gun. It's a little smoky in here. Actually, I like my gun better.
Here's that gun I promised you. I suggest using it while they are talking.
I'm pretty
sure they're gonna kill you after they've talked.
Take a seat on the couch.
Oh, it's a sawed-off shotgun. That ain't worth a deadly. Yeah, we'll try it.
So we can get to talking.
We're going to save again, just in case. There we go.
Please have a seat. Let's have a bit of a powwow.
If I sit down, he's gonna shoot me.
Let's have some words. Take a seat on the couch so we can get to talking. Take a seat on the couch over there. Nero and me want to have a little talk with you.
Really?
Take a seat on the couch, please.
I'm not sitting on that couch.
It's time for the meeting with the bosses. We can't chit-chat right now.
Well, it's saved.
So I assume you know why we called you here. Well, you've been a real thorn in our side.
A real thorn in the side.
You set us back a little bit, I'll admit that.
Oh, yeah, he's
However,
trustworthy.
We wanted you to know that nothing totally trustworthy. Made a shit bit of difference, and you're going to die a failure. Sorry, but you're going to have to die ignorant. Yeah, we lost some guns, you little weasel. However, we can get more guns. You slowed us down, but you can't stop us. You're gonna die a failure.
Really?
Sorry, but you're going to have to. All right, let's dance.
Oh, they're gonna open fire on me first. Ooh. Well. Yep, there we go. I'll take that too while we're at it. The office key. I'll take that. Maybe we'll take all this stuff, except for that. I don't want that. And you're gonna die with no business suit. How about that, huh? I'll let you keep yours. Oh, but if I take the whiskey bottle, they're gonna have me, right? Empty, empty. Empty, empty. Bunch of empty file cabinets. That's totally useless. Somebody clean that mess up. Big Sal's office here. Oh, I still can't open that safe, Hannah. Empty file cabinets, empty file cabinets. Shotgun's a lot more powerful than I thought it was. There we go. I can't open the safe. No, I usually don't make my own. I just buy ammo. Chicken noodle soup. It'll cure what ails you. That one's gonna be difficult because you gotta like break in to get there.
Been in Lucky 38? You meet the overboss in there? Hey, thanks for all the hard work back there. I'm gonna run a tight ship here, don't you worry. Of course, after all you did for me, here are some chips for you. Play, have some fun.
Chips. 50 chips, nice.
Later.
There we go then. I got chips. Let's see, yeah, nope, there we go, lost one chip, I'm done. Wants me to smack him, doesn't he? There we go. See if we win anything. Yeah, I never placed it all in one. Oh.
Those Legion elite troops are bad blood.
Oh, really? Hey. Well, there we go then. Yeah, there we go. Got my chips back. Hey, I got my chips back again, didn't I? Bah-ha-ha. Oh, I won't play it for hours, just do this. Oh, I lost 10 chips. Watching me lose it on this one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna lose it on the 13. Yep, lost them. Yep. Yep, there we go. Done. They were free chips. Far Cry 3. Poker in the game, it was a lot of fun. I bet it was. I bet it was. I missed the poker in the game part. Got a sniper rifle now, too, by the way.
No power armor, no energy weapons, and they're giving the NCR more trouble than we ever did. Hey, you got a second?
Well, sure. What is it?
The Brotherhood is failing. I've always known that. If we don't change course, we're going to fall apart or fade away. But until recently, I haven't understood where we went wrong or how to fix it.
How to fix it? Home. Chips and sour cream. Yummy.
Great. Thanks. Thank you. I'll encourage people to name their non-ugly children after you.
Their non-ugly children. Okay. Cool, Veronica. Oh, I gotta go here first. No, I want you to name the ugly ones after me. Weapons trunk. This is my room now, by the way. Presidential suite. It's all mine. Let's see, open that, and what are we gonna put away? A couple of assault carbines in there. Really don't need those. They're not very valuable. Yeah, put them in there. Dynamite. There we go. That's better. Oh, I got one of these. I think I'm probably gonna sell that. I have two sawed-off shotguns. Two sniper rifles. Which I'm gonna just fix one. So I got ammo for that. I got ammo for that. A service rifle, though. That's a nice rifle. I'm gonna put it away for now. Put that away. Put that away. I have two pre-war hats. Radiation suit, which is heavy. Ah, here we go. I have a Vault 21, a Vault 22, and a Vault 3 jumpsuit. Which I'm putting all of them away. And then I got this NCR armor. Which I really don't think it's gonna... Put that away. I don't need that many of those on me at one time. Might need one at the most. These little books waste. Oh, I got cram on me. Probably just eat that. We only need four of those. Eight of those. That's where I got all the weight here, is all these things. And purified water is a... Wow. Extra weight and stuff. True Labs with a host for the win. Thank you, True Labs. Appreciate that, buddy. Already completed. Yes, man. Started. Partly, I have. Sunset. I need to get some more sarsaparilla. Here's some junk. Toy Dino. Doesn't have any weight on it, so there we go. Alright, so put some of that stuff down. Where it? Ooh, we're in deep mucky there, aren't we? Let's use one of those up. Look, there's more cram. What was in here? I don't recall. It's empty in here now because I came in and emptied out. Alright, let's go up here to the penthouse. Get a sip of tea while oh, am I still rated mature on my listing? I am, aren't I? That was from earlier. It's playing Battlefield, so I changed the changed it to 18 plus. Changed it back. Alright. Where is this? There he is.
Every Securitron on the network has been upgraded. Pretty neat, huh?
Pretty neat, huh?
The Securitrons at the fort are on standby. I see a status log here confirming that the Mark II OS upgrade installed correctly.
Mm-hmm.
They'll be all set to go once we boost my transmitting power and bring them online with the network. But we'll worry about that later. Come back later if you need anything.
I really don't trust this thing.
The recent disturbance at the tops has been resolved. Do not be afraid to patronize the tops.
Wait. I got...
Oh! Hi again! Can I help you with something else? Please, go on. Wow! That is amazing! You are just a hero!
There, that's serious. That was the quest.
That's one down, four to go.
Durr.
What should we talk about next?
How about we talk about goodbye?
Don't stay away too long.
I will. I'll stay away. As long as I want. Yes, man, took over. That's pretty much it. I'll probably have to destroy him later on. Haha, there you go. Welcome to the stream. Did you get that gun? Which one? That is not where I wanted to go. How do I get to... Oh, the casino, yeah. Yeah, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing jazzy tonight. Say follow. There we go. Out we go. The revolver shoots arm. Yeah, I don't know nothing about that one, no. Oh no, we took Mr. House out of action. To do that one anyway, so Hidden Valley. Let's go there, shall we? Powerful weapon in the game? I'm not sure on this game. Oh my god. Oh, she just killed that right away. Did she kill both of them? She killed both of them. That was empty. Forgot about my weapons. Need to put. Here we go. Gonna repair this with that. Oh, I'm still carrying a stupid flamer I was gonna sell. 15 pounds of stuff I don't need. Damn it. I wanted to sell this too, I forgot. Alright. Spot I can readily get it. This will be better. Alright, here we go. Happened there? Oh, that's weird. Steve was here. Billy rules. You suck. A save there. About 8 pounds. It is indeed. Chair. Guru, I didn't see. Hey, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well and jazzy tonight.
A large atomic shake and a double Brahmin burger. And easy on the agave sauce this time.
We gave you a password, Veronica. It's for your safety.
I know where you live, Ramos. Open up.
For Pete's sake. Opening up. Welcome back, Veronica.
Well, that's gonna be a spooky one, isn't it? Oh, hey guys. Be careful about, careful with that, please. I haven't played this before. This is my first playthrough, by the way.
Listen up. I'm in charge of security around here, and I can't say I'm too happy about having an outsider waltzing around. But since you came in with Veronica, I'm inclined to cut you a little slack. Just behave yourself, and we won't have any problems, okay?
Oh, right.
And the Elder's going to want to talk to you. He's big. On the second level. Just take a right once you get down there.
It's a big gun you got on your back.
Here in case you need anything. Just ask for Ramos.
What in the world is that rifle you got there, and how do I get one? Really? That's a big rifle he's got there. Some steep steps they get in this place. Banging noise in here. Bunker. Not the size of the gun, it's how you use it. Hey guys, be sure to check the stream rules there. Just for general purpose, it usually doesn't pop up there, but Nightbot has bestowed upon us the thing there. Just for that reason. I don't know where in the hell we're supposed to go here. Oh,
Hey.
Keep an eye on Veronica here. She's a sharp one.
If I do a good job, I might be up for promotion to Paladin soon.
Our early test results look promising.
Early test results look promising, okay.
Does Ramos know you're walking around without a guard?
Well, I got her with me. Oh my. Taking a tour. But anything I'm not supposed to see, Veronica will say something, right?
Reports say Mr. House's robots are now using tech we never heard of. We need to send a team in there soon.
We have a duty to preserve the past.
That's a nice T-51 he's wearing there.
Don't work too hard there,
Ensign. Does Ramos know you're walking around without a guard?
I have a guard. Oh, jeez.
Hello, Veronica. How goes your mission?
We'll know in a second. I wanted to talk to you.
Veronica, tell me this isn't about...
Yes, goddammit, it is. But you're gonna hear me out this time.
We've been through this.
The things I've seen now, other groups succeeding where we fail, it's not too late for us.
We've outlasted the end of the world. We'll outlast these upstarts.
Waiting in a hole for everyone else to die.
If we must.
Indeed I am, Knight, indeed.
I see no evidence of that. Nor do I see anyone out there with a solution to our problems.
How could you? You're too scared to look. Let's go. We're wasting our time.
When Paladin Ramos informed me that Veronica was approaching with an outsider in tow, at first I didn't know what to think. After giving the matter some thought, however, I've decided that an outsider could be of use to me right now. However, I will not force you to help us. Should you refuse, you will be allowed to leave here, though you'd remain Veronica's responsibility. What do you say, outsider? Are you willing to help us?
Gonna allow me to leave? Hold on. I'm in the process of playing Fallout 3 as well right now. Okay, sure, I'll help.
Then allow me to explain our situation. This bunker is currently locked down, allowing no entry or exit, with you being one of the few exceptions. In exceptional cases, teams are sent out to investigate sites or retrieve materials deemed too important to ignore. Three such teams have gone missing recently, and the news of their disappearance has not yet been widely spread to avoid undue concern. In order to maintain the peace and adhere to the strictures of the lockdown, I need to send someone else to discover what happened to them. The less who are aware of this situation, the better. My brothers and sisters were deeply traumatized by the losses we incurred several years ago. It would be imprudent to worry them unduly without first discovering the facts of the situation.
Okay, sure.
I'm glad I can count on you. Oh, and one other thing. The patrols each had a holotape detailing their missions that you can use to track them. The shielding of the bunker prevents us from actively tracking them, but their positions should show up on your map once you get to the surface. Should our worst fears become realized, please bring back all three of the holotapes from the patrols. Otherwise, bring our brothers home. I've given the order that you be given access to some of the equipment our scouts and patrols have scavenged over the years.
Oh, here we go. Equipment. I can do that.
You won't be allowed to purchase any prohibited equipment, but hopefully some of what's available will prove useful to you.
He does look about 20 years old. What's over here?
I'd slap him around, but he stood at my parents' wedding.
What?
Plus, he used to make excuses to get me out of my punishment when I'd slept through Head Scribe Taggart's lectures. Figure I owe him for that. He means well. I'm not giving up. He wants evidence, but he'll never go looking for it. He's scared I'm right. He'll never listen unless I hold the proof right in front of his face. That's my question to the Elder. All these years, the Brotherhood has collected weapons technology. And for what? To keep it out of people's hands? That clearly hasn't worked. To defend ourselves? We can't compete with the NCR's numbers or the Legion's. We're fighting a war for a lost cause. If we're gonna survive, we have to find a role in society, attract new members. I don't know. We need something that shows the Brotherhood will fail, or that it can do better a different way. The only thing that gets its attention is technology. Maybe Father Elijah had the right idea. Our elder before McNamara, he had a nose for recovering lost technology. He'd send scribes out into the desert chasing whatever leads he found. There were a few he only trusted me with. I can think of at least one that'd prove my point, if it still exists. There's a comm terminal not too far from here I'd use to access messages from him. If we go there, I can pull up his research on it.
Yeah.
He's a stubborn old man, but when it comes down to it, he's got our best interests at heart. If he sees some indisputable sign we're on the wrong course, he won't ignore it.
Well, that's it.
Being around here isn't the same anymore.
Talking to her around the corner. T-45D. All that stuff I can't pick up. Oh, Super Sledge. Okay, so where's this equipment I can...
So... You're the outsider that's been given leave to wander around freely. Desperate times call for desperate measures, I guess. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter, and I think we might be able to help each other out.
I don't know
what the Elder talked to you about, but I can tell you this chapter is in trouble.
But what level am I now?
Are you willing to listen to what I have to say?
I'd have to look at it. Not sure.
As you may have already heard, this entire base is under a state of lockdown. No one goes out except small patrols at night. Most of the chapter has been sealed in here for years. And those few who were outside when the lockdown was initiated are forbidden from returning. Morale has plummeted as time has gone by. And many of our current paladins haven't seen combat outside of training simulations. And all because of the Elder's explicit order that no one be allowed in or out. The only way things will change is if a new Elder is installed. Of course I have, many times in fact. The Elder has an open door policy and will listen to advice on any subject save this one. He refuses to see that our isolation is slowly weakening us. Aside from being our duty, going out on missions is what kept us strong. And because he fails to see that, he must be replaced.
Interesting.
I would. I'm the senior-most paladin in the chapter, and have more combat experience than any two others here put together. I'd gladly support another candidate, but no one has the courage to step forward and make the attempt, so it falls to me. I would put this chapter back on the right path, if I could just assume leadership. Veronica's a special case. She handles the procurement of supplies. If we didn't let her and those like her back in, we'd all starve. If the Elder could manage it, he'd shut them out as well, and all in the name of security, which is why we need to replace him.
Dad, no, I don't like that either.
I half expected you to say that. In which case, I'll continue to pursue the matter on my own. Should you continue dealing with the Elder and find yourself beginning to see my point of view, I'll be around.
Yeah. He's talking mutiny.
What is this? Veronica brings an outsider into our home, then has a private audience with the Elder? The two of you may have the Elder fooled, but we know better. Veronica has always twisted the Founder's principles to her own ends. We will not stand idly by and allow her to corrupt our Elder's thinking.
Oh, what the hell?
Pardon?
I hope you've been practicing.
Sorry about that. Just because I love them doesn't mean some of them aren't assholes.
What in the hell?
The loss of Helios was terrible, but this bunker is a wonder of its own.
Okay. That doesn't help me at all.
How may I assist you? Look, this isn't a great time. Oh, what the hell? It's not like we're making any progress. I'm Ibsen, and I hope your day is going better than mine is. Yeah, I'm in charge of keeping this data system up and running, but accessing it is a little, touch and go at the moment.
Yes, I noticed that. Way, way in over your head. Well, there's still time. Yeah, I think so.
One of our exploratory patrols, back when we had exploratory patrols, found a data disk in some ruins out in the waste. Well, we finally got around to cataloging the damn thing and got shut out of our own data store the second it loaded. Turns out it had a virus on it. Yeah, some pre-war jackass with too much time on his hands apparently decided to inflict his misery on those around him. It's scrambling all the terminals here at the moment. Luckily, we only use this section for storing historical data. I suppose it couldn't hurt to get another pair of eyes on this. Maybe you'll be able to come up with something coming at it fresh. While the entire system is infected, the virus itself is spread across three terminals. The problem is that it keeps moving periodically. We'll have it nailed down in a terminal or two, only to have it jump to another set of terminals before we locate the third. Along with all of the crucial data contained within, that'd be like throwing the baby out with the bathwater. I'm almost out of ideas, so you'd be more than welcome to.
Right, yep. What did I see over here that I was interested in looking at? That's one of these things. This is actually a vault.
Our instruments show some impressive power fluctuations coming from across the river. What's going on over there? Yes, what is it? Ah, the Outsider. I suppose it's too much to ask that jarhead Ramos to keep outsiders away from my research. I am Headscribe Taggart, and I am much too busy to deal with the likes of you right now.
Oh, what a rude SOB. I should just shoot him in the head. Alright, let's get the heck out of here.
The reports say Mr. House's robots are now using tech.
Scribe Taggart, it's your favorite student.
The cat wanted to type, really? What are you doing, JT?
How may I assist you?
Hmm? Oh, you must be the outsider everyone's buzzing about. Pleased to meet you. I'm Lorenzo, senior knight and general handyman around here.
Oh, bye. Yeah, see. See you later then. Supposed to be going anyway. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, we'll go up this way. No?
The bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
What's in here?
Your presence here, let's just say it's highly irregular. Outsiders aren't even allowed to know that our bunker's here, let alone come and go freely. You impressed Elder McNamara, obviously. He must believe that you'd be very useful.
Cat typing, mm-hmm. The cat is tickety-boo. AFK, mm-hmm.
That's right. Under the lockdown, only essential personnel are permitted to enter or leave. That includes supply runners and high security patrols. All other personnel are forbidden to leave. Fine by me?
Yep, well, that's it.
Bye.
Jeez, where's this equipment they were gonna let me use? I don't understand. Yeah, well, screw it. Out we go. All very confusing at times. You can speak well. Nice. Cat Egg. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well and jazzy tonight. Can't see anything in that. Where is this comm terminal? I don't even know where this comm terminal is. Why does he keep trying to send me down here? Go there and see what the heck we're gonna go there for. digging through the garbage again. Be a lot of ticking error, by the way. So like kind of area where something's able to jump out and grab me.
Let's see what we've got here. Okay, yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. The pulse gun.
Pulse gun,
although
nice.
Maybe the rangefinder could work too. And it looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology.
No, I hadn't gotten into that one yet.
Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis.
No,
imagine
Nellis.
What it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun. More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon, but self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it works, they'd see the value of an alternate course. It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1. It was lost sometime after the war. We held Helios 1 for a time. Lost a lot of people defending it. Too many. All for this weapon they never got working. If it turns out to be a dud, it should show how flawed our goals have been. Father Elijah said he thinks a scavenger might have sold it on the strip. Oh, hell. Well, how could you know, right? Okay, two other options still on the table. Okay, what better way to persuade them than to give them a taste of what they stand to gain, right? Maybe the best place to start is to see what we can find out directly from the NCR. Let's head to their OSI office at McCarran.
Okay, fine.
I like the way you think.
Yeah, I already read chat. I was ignoring it. there's lots of cigarettes here. Oh, I didn't want that. Here, it looks behind here. Take that. Med-X. That helps. This place exploded in here. Lawnmower blade. Wood chipper. Been some thunderstorms. Nice. Okay. We're into the puns, I see. Black Mountains, huh? Not that far away. Quarry Junction. Started getting sleepy already. I did stream twice today. Nothing else there. Oh, jeez. You guys are seriously into the puns. Oh my God. This is much better with this rifle. Cave. Interesting. There's a cave. Matter to save here. Tree jumping, eh? Thing. Oh my God. Oh, it's a Nightkin. Oh my god, he's killing me. Oh my god. Oh, wrecked. Totally wrecked. Okay, note to self. Ignore dark, scary cave in next life. Get out of there. That went well, didn't it? That went very well. We're gonna get out of there. That is not where I want to go. All kind of crazy satellite dishes up here. So we kind of have to go see what it is. And there will be lots of that clicking sound. Because, yeah. Reasons. What is all this? What the heck is all this stuff? Oh my god, what is this? NCR. It's like NCR. Where the heck am I? Well, we haven't been here. Substation, that's what this is. NCR. Taking on reds. Why am I taking on reds? I'm taking on Reds here. Oh my God. Why is he not getting hits? Oh shit. Jesus. Wow. What a super sledge. I'm taking all Reds. There's a red storm, I'm just not seeing it. Uh-oh. Oh, sheesh.
For the Brotherhood! That's enough of that.
Another one. Another one. Where's the other? Damn it, Veronica. Sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. They don't have anything else on them. Just a sledgehammer. There's nothing at this site. I'm just taking on Reds for no reason. Very radioactive here. Yeah, lots of bottle caps. Bottle caps. Minigun? I don't need a minigun. Yeah, stay on Veronica's good side, that's it. No. What the hell? Did he just kill Veronica? Veronica's down. What just happened there?
What I miss?
She was out cold. I hate those things, Nightkins. Yeah. Don't like those at all. Yeah, I hate Nikes. Gum gums for dum dums, that's right. Good. Viking sniper. Light machine gun. What's the damage on this one? It's not much. It's a machine gun, though. Let's see. Night at the museum. Down there. Sniper rifle. Annabelle. Oh, it's a freaking missile launcher. Don't know if I would have done that or not. Save right there. Getting very sleepy. 1:22 a.m. folks, getting very sleepy. Empty. Requires a key. Damn. 99 JD. JD's going on lurk mode. JD, hope you have a jazzy night. Don't let the red roaches bite, buddy. And if they do, bite them back at least twice. Look at there. Traffic cone. Nice. Crap load of these. Empty Sunset Sarsaparilla Bot. Why are they always empty? Oh, I can't get down yet. I have to have the key for all this. There's a Sunset Sarsaparilla, that's good. Duct tape. Carnage smokes. Nuka-Cola victory. We'll take that. Concentration.
Hello. Could you please direct me to Mistress Tabitha? Nevertheless, I must find her. So I'll just tag along with you for a bit until I pick up a trail.
Oh, God, you're gonna tag along with me, okay. Oh, it's empty. Sleep sitting here. I'm gonna end up having to go. Where's the door? Oh, it's empty.
Rhonda, is that you?
It is, Mr. Tabitha. How I've missed you, sir. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is he a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger.
What the hell?
Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore.
Okay.
No, of course not. I don't know what I'm gonna do now with Rhonda back.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off.
Oh my God.
Yes, Rhonda.
Level up high. Wow. That was just weird. That was weird. Wow. He's wearing a blonde wig, and I don't... Thank you, developers. and karma. Well, I got the key now. Oh, what is this? Well, take that. Oh my God, there's three of them. Anything in this one? A cup. It's only two of them. Just nuts. Yeah, that was pretty scary. I don't think this is a companion option. She, he, had whatever. One old girlfriend. Nice. Very scary indeed. I did not see anything in here. It looked like. There's a missile there in there. I think it's all of it. It's a very strange place. Duct tape, wonder glue. Wonder glue. Is that one work? Can't open that one. Didn't mean to hit that button. Yeah, I'm getting way too sleepy to carry on. That requires a key, huh? That's what's taking up all my weight. Good Lord, look at that. Sucker's at 100%.
Took you long enough, so can I go now? Sorry, I assumed the only reason you'd fight past a horde of super mutants and pick the lock on my cell is if you heard my cry for help on the radio. But maybe you're just sightseeing. So since the door's open and all, can I go now?
Yeah, who are you?
Name's Raul. Raul Alfonso Tejada. I'm the mechanic around here. No, boss. I'm a prisoner of the crazy super mutant with the wig and the glasses. I was kind of hoping you were here to set me free. But maybe I'm not a pretty enough damsel for that, huh? Probably because it used to be Miguel's.
Whoever he was.
How about if you let me go, huh, boss? Sure, boss. I'd be happy to prolong my captivity and psychological abuse to tighten some lug nuts for you.
That's maxed out. Yeah, that's all I need repaired.
Back again? Alrighty then. I'll just head out. Alone. By myself. Into the dangerous waste.
Oh, jeez. I don't want him tagging along.
Sorry, boss. But as much as I like to risk getting killed by your side, you seem to already have some help.
Yep.
Sure, boss. What do you want to know? Anything you say, boss.
Right. Sit there. No, I don't need that. Good enough. He's been freed. Let's get out of here. Whew. Now it's my first playthrough there, Finisky. Whew. And right now I'm really exhausted. I think I'm gonna have to end it right here. A little bit early. It's a tad early for me, but I'm having a hard time concentrating. I need some sleep. It's been a busy day. We were streaming last night, Friday night, Vegas, and then we had this morning some Fallout 4. And this afternoon we had some Battlefield 4, and now here we're at Saturday night in Vegas into Sunday morning. It's now 1:42 a.m. but I was gonna go to about 2:30, but hard time keeping up with it. Anyhow, folks, if you haven't given us a follow, yeah, nice, Jeff. Doc's gotta get some sleep. You haven't given a follow yet, folks. Give that follow button a good whack, Mac. You'll be the bee's knees. You will indeed. And if you're going to follow me, make sure to give a follow to the rest of my fellow teammates of the 111th Savage Legion, the home for misfit toys and gamers. Give a follow to all of the 111th with some exciting games, retro to new, betas and demos. The 111th Savage Legion is a quirky, entertaining group of streamers that has a little of something for everyone. That's right, folks. 111th Savage Legion. Give each and every one a follow. You'll be glad you did. The bee's knees, indeed. Thank you, Knight. Appreciate that. Good night, Kedic, and don't let the red roaches bite, buddy. Bite them back at least twice if they do. Coming up on the schedule in the morning, we'll be hosting. Nimrod will be playing some Fallout 4, so make sure to check that out. Be sure to tune in. If you haven't given Nimrod a follow, he's on that list right there, so give him a follow as well. But he'll be doing some Fallout 4. I think he's running his I don't know what character. There's a new female character he was running. I'm not sure if that's the one he's running or not. But make sure to give Nim a follow. As I said, we'll be hosting him as well. I want to give thanks to my fellow teammates for the host tonight. Nimrod with the host, thank you. Lightwolf Peter, thanks for the host. Outcast Angel 66, thank you for the host. Mondib Jedi, thanks for the host. The Mighty Zornoff, thanks for the host as well. And then my regulars and good friends. Tree Labs with the host. Thank you, appreciate that. Iron Chef 49 cooking up a host. Thank you for that, Chef. John Doe 4 JD, thanks for the host, buddy. Much appreciated. Let's see who else. BDR Mr. Teabag has hosted too. Thank you for that, T. Appreciate it. Much. Gamblue with the host. Thank you, Gamblue. Appreciate that. And last but not least, Bogo. Thanks for the host. I do appreciate it very much. Cook something up for tomorrow or next time. There you go. If you feel better. Yeah, you get some rest too, Chef. You weren't feeling good last night. I'm sure you still feel like hell right now. So get some rest, buddy. We'll see you when you're feeling better. Alrighty. That's going to be it for us tonight, folks. Make sure to check back tomorrow. Tomorrow night, we'll be playing our Fallout 4 primary character, 152 levels. Level 152 on that character coming up. 189 power armors. Probably doing some more build on the Grey Garden location, so make sure to check that out tomorrow night, right around 11 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. So that's going to be it. Hope everybody has a great Sunday coming up. Thank you for watching Savages TV tonight. Until next time, everybody have a good morning, a fandamtastic afternoon, and a groovy evening, no matter where you are in the world. I'm Doc Savage. Definitely, there you go, Iron Chef. I'm Doc Savage, reminding you to not let the rad roaches bite. If they do, bite them back at least twice. And you know, if they do, we'll write you out a prescription for Jazzy. Coming up, Nimrod with some Fallout 4. Tune in for that, and everybody have a good Sunday morning. Laters, taters.